It's a race win for Jorge Martin, and he is the world championship leader.
Let's go!